The 1176 is one of the most popular vocal compressors of all time, so this is what the plugin looks like. Going from left to right, you have your input and output knobs. Then you have attack, which means how fast the compression is going to turn on. Release, which is how fast it's going to turn off. 1 being the slowest and 7 the fastest settings. And then you have ratio, which means how much compression will be applied.